Well, here's the first run of this mostly restored Jensen. Still needs some parts. I borrowed some off of some other things. Got a nice, a really bad leak in the boiler. Right there you can see the steam blowing out full force. But we have proof of concept here. The thing's working. Works nice. It's got more pressure than it needs. I don't know where the safety lights off, but it must be up around 40 PSI there. Okay, we're going to test out this Model 50 again. This time with the boiler all repaired, I did a nice little silver solder job on this seam where it was leaking. Hopefully this will hold up. I think it'll do fine. We've got about 16 PSI so far. Almost 1150 watts going into it. Everything that needs lubricating has been lubricated. I use this 2,4-C marine grease. It's a grease with Teflon. It goes right here. I use that for the water pump. It's great stuff. Now we're going to get it warmed up. Got a little over 20 PSI now. And we do this so it doesn't slam slugs of water that's condensed. That steam hits a cold cylinder, it condenses right back into water. So until it's warmed up, we want to go real easy. Runs just as sweet as you could ever want. It looks like the pump wants to prime. See that? Pump's drawing the water right in, self-priming this time. Okay, now we hit an air pocket. We're going to need to bleed that off a little bit here. There we go. The governor on this thing works really well. I'll show you. See how the governor keeps it at that speed no matter how much pressure you put in it? Now it's got over 30 PSI now. I'm going to pull out the 660 and just run it on the 2300 watt. So there's about 600 watts in it now. And that's not part of the generator. It's just a Jensen tool for tightening the rings on the round sight glasses. And the magnet seems to hold it in place pretty nicely. On the other hand, I find I need a stronger one, one that's easier to manipulate. So I took this piece of heavier gauge steel and made one give me a little leverage. Jensen sight glass tool. When I get a permanent governor for this engine, you might recall this governor is borrowed from another project. When I get a permanent one, I'll adjust it to run a little bit faster. Still got over 20 PSI with just two heaters. that's finishing off the water supply.
Needs a little more water. That loose until the water makes it all the way up here. There we go. More than enough to have fun with here. And the pump's working overtime. With the engine running a little slow like this, the water comes in faster than it gets used up. Put a light load on the engine. Down here, I'm real happy about, right along here, from here to here. This is where I dug out the trench and laid in a bead of silver solder. Sealed it up beautifully. I think that's pretty bulletproof now.
Well, that's all for now. I sure hope you enjoyed it.